Where is the old text editor in Premiere Pro CC 2017? Well, there is a cool new way to add text in Premiere Pro. It doesn't have everything the old text editor had. Fortunately, we can still access the old text editor. Just go to the main menu and select File, New, Legacy Title. There you go, your old text editor. Want to know more about how to use the new way to add text in Premiere Pro CC 2017? Feel free to comment or ask a question below.